Tusk, okay. Humpback whale. Schmuck bun. Okay, let's see what else. Deerhide and Arctic hair pelt. Polar bear pelt. Buck wolf pelt.
Little Connor at last. Aye, I've seen Achilles crying. Why shouldn't he?
Captain Cormac has the helm.
It's just that he doesn't look sad. He looks furious. It's unsettling.
He's struggling with the loss. We all are.
I know, but it's been months, and we've done little but search for this blasted manuscript and box.
Le Chasseur has a lead on the box. To meet him and Chevalier in St. John's.
Chevalier too? No hope of cheering me up then. When Achilles said whoever had the artifacts could access sites of great power, what did he mean?
Nope, not that way. Nope, that way. I missed. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Goodbye, cruel world. Son of a bitch. Oh. Eat. Yes, 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 fuck it. Oh, goddammit. Son of a bitch. Come here, you fucking... Come here, you fucking Jojo Rabbit. Get here. Where's the other one gone? There you go. Right. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see. Crap, let's pull a bit. Anything else I need for it? Fuck. Kill a whale skin. Fuck. Fuck. Okay. Alright, time to go to mission. Killing complete though. Stick a snip out. Fuck. Eh. Oh, fuck. Son of a bitch.
Captain, how's the helm?
Loose and cut the wind!
It's so grim about the homestead now that Miss Abigail and little Connor have passed.
Aye. I've seen Achilles crying.
Why shouldn't he?
It's just that he doesn't look sad. He looks furious. It's unsettling.
He's struggling with the loss. The
I know, but it's been months, and we've done little but search for this blasted manuscript and box.
Le Chasseur has a lead on the box. To meet him and Chevalier in St. John's.
Chevalier too? No hope of cheering me up then.
Ready to fire!
Loose and trip too!
Ready,
when Achilles said whoever had the artifacts could access sites of great power.
Uh-oh.
What does he mean?
I'm not sure I understand it myself, Shane. I had a long talk with Adewale about that. He believes the box can be activated to...
Board.
Project...
They do great. And boom. Just slowly creeping. Hello, my friend. Now, we can do this easy way or hard way. You pick one. I choose easy way. We sell with your cheap. Thank you very much, you British wankers. Throw him overboard. I don't think they're throwing overboard. Oh, fucking dead. Oh.
Like a magic lantern.
What do you mean?
You know the magic lantern shows Father Connolly put on in the church basement?
Shit.
The box had a candle in it, I think. He put these little glass plates in front. Then we'd see the images projected on the wall like cathedrals in Rome. Bright and near as big as life.
Ah, yeah. I suppose it is. Except that it interprets the strange language of the manuscript, too. If the plate were of a banner in Latin... We'd see it in English.
How is that possible?
Who knows? I fear we might never truly understand how any of the pieces of Eden work.
Where the world has...
Oh, son of a bitch, I still have the thing marked.
Beautiful girls.
Oh.
I suppose it depends on your vision of beauty. A damsel from Corfu and one from Oslo are as different as chalk and cheese, but both could be lovely.
See, opinions like that give a man a reputation for wisdom.
Yeah, thank you.
I would have just said Havana. The girls there have lusty buttocks and bosoms and feel no shame in putting them on display. But that's no slight against our lasses from home.
Some of my brother.
I suppose.
I think Galway has the nicest ones. Fair and modest.
Fucking hell.
Always willing to spot you a penny for an ale.
You don't say.
And then there's the maids I met in Lisbon. Destined for the convent they were. Dark-eyed and kindly dispositioned. If only I'd spoke Portuguese. Not that we spent much of our nights talking.
Opinions like that give a man an entirely different reputation.
Right, nope. Oh. Let's fix my pillows while we're at it. There we go. Right. Come on, motherfuckers, I'm waiting for my radio here. No, they're not willing to sing. There you go. Oh, that's friendly. Yeah. Oh, cinematic mode. Yeet. Right now. Oh. Come on. Alright. This is badass. Come on. Someone say this is badass. Come on. Like, how's this not... Oh, shit. Nearly fell. Okay, I'm a bit retarded at the moment. Oh, there you go. There you go. Boom. We're good. Oh, climb, bitch. Fuck you, Britain. Right. Just reload so I can get into battle in 3, 2, 1. Nope. Just to look really badass. Uh-oh. Yeah, no, fair. Nope. Try me, mate. I was trained in the ways of the bayonet. I felt badass when I started picking up shooting people. Alright, now come on. You gotta admit, that was sick. That was so sick. Man, the Morgan's one's a tough son of a bitch. Oh, I'm being shot at. Those fuckers, are they still shooting at me? Celebration music, yeah. When there's a gumbo, there's something else.
We're almost there, Captain. Le Chasseur will be expecting us.
Oh, shit.
And Chevalier.
That's a small price to pay for a lead in the precursor box.
I hate the bastard. Okay, props there. Okay. What do I need? Okay, let's look. Black Wolf Pelt and Narwhal Tusk. That's if I have enough money.
What, pray, is the nature of your pursuit?
Oh, just let me buy some shit, you fuck. Well, first let's buy some ammunition. Black Wolf. That's a lot of money. Well, this we got one for later. And how much is Narwhal to have? Fuck. Okay, fuck that.
My gratitude. Godspeed.
Fuck that. I choose wealth. You son of a bitch. Yeet! Oh, okay, never mind. fuck. Oh shit, nearly died. I did not mean to do that, but that worked. Every time. Go on, try me. Don't. I'm warning you. I'm warning you, mate. I warned him. Oh fuck, I missed. That was awkward. For some reason I cannot reload. Yeah, I cannot reload. Okay.
That's the way.
Let's see, River Valley, 554899. Okay. I think I might know where that is. If I ever go back to the River Valley, did I not do it? No, I didn't. No, I didn't. Left. They did great. Get up. Oh, there you go. Hmm. Templar crosses, okay. Okay, do not do that. Yeah. That's not what I meant to do. Fuck. No, you fucking... Yes. Okay, it's being retarded. Everybody loves a good old bar fight. Fuck, 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 fuck. You fucking no up. Ah, fuck me life. Please land in the water. That is shallow. Okay, got it. Noted. Fuck. Son of a bitch. Fuck, man. Fuck. Oh, you dirty motherfucker. Hee-hee, bingo. Fuck. Oh, you fucking wank. And retard. I'm going to a bar fight. Time to kick ass. Knock knock.
And it's all for me, Grog. Me jolly, jolly Grog.
Who's this dummy
beer and tobacco?
Oh, you'll get your rations, mate.
On the lassies drinking.
Hey, pretty.
Hey!
Don't fuck with me. Let's just play with it for a bit. Come on. Chest and a collectible. Fuck. So where? I see that I missed it. Can't move. Ah, you bitch. Woohoo, lucky. Alright, let's do it.
Chevalier, what happened to your vessel?
Got myself into a bit of a scrape. Sent three ship in all hand to their watery grave. The Gaffo nearly followed them down.
Just your fate has been better, Le Chasseur.
Indeed. My sources inform me that Samuel Smith has searched far and wide, looking for answers on how to make that strange box work. He just returned from Europe.
Where is he now?
Refitting his schooner. If you hurry, you can catch him there. Oh, remember those blueprints? Well, I had an engineer build that marvelous weapon for your ship. Master Pucker's gun fires more shots than an artillery brigade, and twice as fast.
Many thanks.
Anything for my hooded friends.
Now I'm gonna really kick some ass.
Give me some speed,
Captain.
I will join you on this voyage.
Then shall we?
Let's see the message. It's late. Go to sleep. And you will, may you be.
You are in a jovial mood, Shay?
Why shouldn't I be? I have a new weapon, and we'll soon have a chance to use it.
Good.
Besides, Templars are usually well guarded, and I'm sure that Smith fellow is no exception.
It's a fucking Sunday.
They also took the liberty of ordering some improvements. Morgan now has a ram cut through ice itself.
I have heard of such technology, but never witnessed its operation.
What about Smith, then? Is he close by?
Aye. He sails these very waters, and he may have the precursor box.
Let's find him.
Got it.
There he is.
Most fortunate timing. Lady Luck never ceases to smile on you.
He's seen us. Give chase.
But hold your fire. We must not damage the box or risk losing it to the sea. Can this buggy go any faster?
At least my ship is still seaworthy, Chevalier.
Our target is smart.
What he's doing in these waters is beyond me.
Maybe he came here to beat someone. Or ran into your pirates. He's refitting his ship. So something must have happened.
If one of my allies attacked me, I would have known about
it. He's back from a long voyage. Ooh. Now's our chance to get him.
Smith controls most of the Templars well, doesn't he? With him out of the way...
Washington entrusted the precursor box to him. He probably still has it.
Shay's right. The box comes first.
So we can't sink him. We'll have to board his ship or force him to beach.
I like the sound of that.
Look, Captain. He's cutting through the ice.
It seems you're not the only one equipped with such a ram, Shay.
Let us hope ours fares just as well.
I would hope so.
It worked. The way is clear.
Now, once more, your fortune holds. But do not waste time congratulating yourself. Smith is getting away.
You may have a big package.
It's an ambush.
Baba, little ship with a lot of heart. Oh, shit. Oh yeah. Hello, lads. Have a good day. Sure, we can't just sell this for a drink?
See Smith's ship.
Let's get rid of these distractions first. We'll find him.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Alright.
There's
that snake.
Hold out the hope to be a spectator through the ice.
I'm glad to disappoint him. And he's still within reach.
That is what I think they
are. To four!
What the fuck? No, oh, I forgot about that. What the fuck is using flames?
Careful! It's quite a rough squad.
What wickedness is this?
Another Templar tactic. They can cover whole stretches of ocean with their flames.
Careful, Shake.
You could be burnt to cinders.
It's nothing more than a last desperate throw of the dice. He knows we have him.
Why is it so hard to drive the ship now?
Let's move!
Full sails!
Wind getting vicious.
Reef in all tops!
The
crowd on every inch of sail!
They've hit us!
Fasten yourselves!
They've landed a hit, sir!
Brace!
Now we know where he was headed. Barson has an encampment here.
Follow him on land. Do not even think of firing the ship's weapons near that precious box.
I'll take care of this.
So what I have, yes I do. Fuck yeah, that's gonna be so fun. Sure will, mate.
You will regret this.
No, I will not.
Think about what you're doing, assassin. Your brotherhood is using you. This will be your end, assassin. You will regret this. Think about what you're doing, assassin. Your brotherhood is using you.
Let's see. Bingo.
This will be your end, assassin. You will regret this. Think about what you're doing, assassin. Your brotherhood is using you. This will be your end, assassin.
And we go.
This cannot be.
Thank you.
No.
Is it a packet of M&Ms?
Do you even know what that is?
An ancient artifact.
Oh.
Treasure for those who came before.
Yes. It matters not. Some of the greatest scientific minds of all Europe could not make it work.
Now all I need is the manuscript, and all shall be revealed.
This should be fun. Okay, we did it. Fuck it. Destroy three gunboats with a... Oh. Oh, wait, no, I did it. Oh, yeah. Benny, oh, looking at the fucking. Really? I've done that before. No, more I'm not. Fucking game. What the fuck? Alright. Love this game. Pain in my ass. Wait, that's not it? Oh. Hey, there we go. Give me, yeah. Come on. Love loot. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Fly away, bend wing and fly away.
Yeah.
Oh fuck. Yes. Nope. Yep. Houston, we have a problem. Shrapnel grenade and power cable closing and break, you fucking bastard. Anything? No, there's not. God damn it. Yeah. Swim, motherfucker, swim. Not what I meant to press, but okay. Ow. Yep, that is it for now. Yeet. Yeet. And yeet. God damn it. Oh, climb, you son of a bitch. Shay. I just need to do one thing. Oh, shit. I reckon the rope dart was the best thing they added in Assassin's Creed. They need to add it in Valhalla, come on. Fuck, what? What the fuck? I'm a spasm in there. Getting quarters? Okay.
I've got the precursor box. It's dead.
Well done, Che.
Where's Chevalier?
Returning to Le Garfou. We'll have to celebrate without him, I'm afraid.
I don't much feel like celebrating, Liam. I know we have to get these artifacts back, but at what cost? Samuel Smith. He could barely hold his sword straight. Killing him was
necessary.
What?
But nothing. Smith was a dangerous man, a temper. And what's worse, he had the precursor box. You should be proud of yourself, Shane.
Perhaps.
We should head for Albany now. James Wardrop, the fellow Lawrence Washington gave the manuscript to, will be there. Isigawasi reported that James Wardrop rooted out many tribes from their ancestral lands. We have proof that he's behind countless massacres. He's one of the most devious and ruthless men in the colonies. He uses the letter of the law to serve his purposes. And when the law does not bend to him, he gets lawmakers to bend it for him. Mark my word, Shay. James Wardrop's a bureaucrat. He doesn't care how his actions affect others.
If we have time, I'll go in and help.
Those friendly ships need our aid!
Fuck, fine. God damn it. Alright, full speed! Learn. Come on, just a little bit closer. Fucking Oh, you sick. Thank you, boys.
Loose and cut the wind!
Materials behind the fort can improve the ship, Captain.
The west old ship that ever did sail!
Fire!
Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Oops. Hey, fine, I'll get more.
Goodbye, my darling.
Trim the yards off the wind.
Climb. There you go. These guys are fucked up. Can I climb on the ramp? Yes, I can. Midland. No. Pretty good muscle, huh? Dude, fuck. Got, let's see. 1, 2. Hey, person watching the stream, wanna see something cool? Of a bitch. Alright. I'll do it in a sec. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck you, game. Let's get this guy. Oh shit. Ow. Fuck. We'll just kill this guy, then I'll show you the cool thing. Come on. I'm asking you to climb. Jesus Christ. I'm not supposed to be going this way, am I? Shit.
I need some of whatever he's drinking.
Same. Fuck! God, son of a bitch. Parkour's a bit wonky. What he said. Oh, that pain in the ass is out of my way. There we go. He is now hanging. Run. Alright, now let's loot. Ah, fuck. That's not what I meant. Okay, you know. Just fuck that. Don't you run, you son of a bitch! And there we go. Oh shit. Hold on. What? It's not gonna attack me. That's new. It was, now I just forgot. What the fuck? That thing has dementia. Just climb the bitch. Is that it? No, one more. Where is it? One more. That, alright, we'll get the chest first. I don't think I marked it. No, I didn't. Son of a bitch. Should have done that one last, huh? Oh. Literally a little crack there. Fucking moth. Christ. He's much more of a bitch than I am, Jesus. Fast travel in this part. Now what is that? Let's see.
Careful! That's quite a rough squall, Cap.
Close down! Catch some wind!
Yes.
For sale! All sale! Refit all tops!
All aboard with the main! He on course for
the crew up! Crew up!
No, we're not. Thank you.
some speed!
There's the mains. Half sails.
Clip ahead, sir!
Stunts out! Let's get moving!
Aloft, lads! Loose the royals!
Haul in the stunsails! Hold them in! Get off the wind!
Fuck.
What do you do with a drunken sailor? What do you do with a drunken sailor? What do you do with a drunken sailor? Oh. I heard you the first time, dick.
Douse the royals and tops! All down! All down!
Who is trying to spot me and kill me?
Tim, you there?
Yeah, looks like shit. No, let's get him out of the way because he's a bit annoying. Aha. Could be right here. One, two. Looks about right. Bingo. Templar artifact. What will I get? That's my question. Shit. Still need a lot of materials, huh? Thank you. I should do all these eventually, the ones I have at the moment. Complete free inceptions, okay. Okay, from urban comfort by using blending or hiding. 45 meters, okay. 10 enemies killed by another second man. Trust me, I will. There's cheats? I did not know that. There's cheats? I would have fucking done this before. Yay, another map. Just what I needed. Come at me. Come on. You're a weak piece of shit. North Atlantic, okay. Thank you. Oh, you know, fuck you. Bad.
You could use a drink.
Sounds like my local pub. Well, was.
Stop! Die!
We'll just fish this now, okay.
Come over here if you...